Hello, what's up? This is Uncle Bob here. This is a video on how to control the Mini Darwin with an Android tablet. First, run the Darwin Mini program. Okay, there you go. And then I'll switch on the robot from here. Wait for the programs to fully load. Okay. And then you have to pair the Bluetooth. So let me focus. Press the Bluetooth button in the first tab. As you can see, this program is still in Korean. Allow Bluetooth. So it's no English yet. So it says, try again. Yep, okay, pair with the first device. Okay, so here it's connected. Now you can go to the second tab. And here you got different buttons, okay? So these are all in Korean, but basically, these ones here are like walking forward and backward, going to the right. Oh, okay, this one doesn't work. To the right and to the left. Okay, so to the right again. Okay, and then this one here, I can't remember. Oh, yep, fighting. Okay, so my daughter just saw the robot. She wants to play with it. And the left side here. Okay. So let me... sometimes it shakes a bit, but you touch it, it stops. And then you can have... okay, kicking, like this one. Okay, let me focus on the robots now instead of on a tablet. And then, what's this one? I forget. Okay, something like this. And then what else you have here? Okay. Okay. Okay, this one is like getting up and stuff. I'll do that next. Okay. So that again. Okay, this one is like bowing. Yep, and this one is like, what does it do? Yep, up, down and up. So this one's looking left and right. Bowing. Yeah, this one, what does it do? Yep, same thing. Okay, this one's like getting up from the front. I think this one do that. Okay, doesn't work. Maybe it's not enough battery. Maybe the table is not flat. Let's try again. Okay, and getting up from the back is this one. I don't think it works. Okay, it works. Right, so what about this one? Doesn't do anything. But this one? Oh, okay. Yep, so again, left, right.
Left, right.
Okay, and then you have a third tab here. Here, you basically, it's motion, it's all in Korean. So I don't quite understand how it works. I think you can shake it. Nope. Okay, you can press it and then shake it. All right. You can do that. Let's turn like that. It walks backward. Okay, like this. Walk forward. Okay, you can see my hands right again. Okay, so put a robot here. So you press on it like this, and then tilt it backward, tilt forward. Like this, stuff like that. Okay, and you can also do like a cross. Okay, then, all right. Okay. Okay, and then the last tab here is basically is voice recognition. It said here not supported in English, but it's supposed to press on it and say some Korean. I think one of them is RGBA or something. Let me try. RGBA. Nope, nothing happens. So, yep. So, I'll let my kids try the motion sensing. I think she knows how to use it. Here you go, Nicole. Here you go. Yep, go on.
What's this?
Yeah, yeah. You got to press on it first. Press the button and then tilt it. Yeah. Like this and then like that. Yeah. Yeah, you gotta touch it first. Oh! Oh, stop the shaking. So my kids love the robot. They think it's really cute. They rarely play with the Violor Premium because it's so big. But they love this one. They always take it out and they even know how to pair the Bluetooth. So it's great. Do something else, Nicole. Yeah, see? She knows how to change. Yeah, yeah, press the button. Except these ones. Don't press the big one, you can press all the other ones. Go on, give it a try. Yeah, yeah, go on.
Which button is?
Yeah, press these buttons.
This one?
Yeah.
Wow! Which button?
Yeah, go on.
This one?
Yeah, go on.
Wow! This one?
Yep. Ooh.
Wow! This one. This one.
And I think the battery lasts quite long. It lasts at least like 10, 15 minutes. I haven't really measured it, but it lasts very long.
This is turn around.
Yeah, turn around.
This is.
Ooh, and the kids really love it. Even girls like robots. That's beautiful. Can you turn the head, like, not the head? Do you know how to do that? The second one on the left. The second one. No, top. Tap.
Top
second. Second. No. This one. Second one, yep. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's it. I hope you liked the video and please subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.